Halo, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone, how are you today? Welcome back in the science class. In the previous meeting, you had learned about push and pull. And today, we are going to learn how to change the movement using push and pull. Are you ready? Let's check it out. Now, I have the mini fan. It's like a cat. The mini fan has three propellers. Kipas angin mini ini seperti kucing dan memiliki tiga baling-baling. How to make the movement? Bagaimana ya cara agar baling-balingnya bergerak? It's so simple. We have to push the tail. I will push the tail. And the propeller is moved. Mister tekan ekornya dan baling-balingnya bergerak. How to make the propellers faster? We have to push it harder, like this. Push it harder. And the propellers move so fast. Ketika kita menekan dengan sangat kencang, maka gerakan baling-balingnya pun kencang. When we push it gently, the movement is very slow. Ketika kita menekan dengan lembut, gerakan baling-balingnya juga sangat pelan. The next object, I have elephant. And the elephant has two wings, two tires, and one propeller. How to make the movement? We can push and pull. I push the elephant and the wings move. How to change the movement faster? Bagaimana cara mengubah gerakan menjadi lebih cepat? That's right. We have to push harder or pull it harder. Push it harder. Push it harder. Gerakannya jadi lebih cepat ya. You can learn changing the movement from this dispenser. When I push gently, the water will move slowly. But when I push it harder, the water will move very fast, like this. So, we can change the movement of water by push it harder. Now, you can make an experiment using your bicycle. Try to push the pedal harder and look how your bicycle move. Sekarang, kalian bisa mencoba praktik dengan sepeda kalian. Cobalah untuk menekan pedalnya dengan kuat. Dan lihat bagaimana sepedamu bergerak, apakah lebih cepat atau lebih lambat. And then try to pull the brake and look how your bicycle move. Kemudian coba untuk tarik remnya dan lihat bagaimana sepedamu bergerak, lebih cepat atau lebih lambat. Happy making an experiment! I hope you understand about the material and you can make an experiment at your home. Thank you so much for watching. Billahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.